Sup, Nautica bro here. Nautica bro here. Sup, Nautica bro here. Ryan's Rise of Berk, and today's episode will be the Halloween one. So, happy Dreadfall or Halloween, whatever you want to say. And today's episode is kind of special. You guys might have seen in the title and/or thumbnail, but let's just get this guy. Oh, didn't have anything good. No, so let's just collect that. Let's come in here, first of all. Get all of you guys and see if we can get him. Let's see. Whoa, no, I can only get two. If we get anything cool from here, that's just a plus. An ascension pack and 50 runes, well, you know it. Refunded us. But yeah, so let's first of all do all of our journeys and then we'll get to the big thing of this episode. So, you guys might know the Dreadfall packs. You know, they were in the shop for $5, but actually, there was a deal where you got three of them for $10. You might have seen in there. I did get it just for you guys. You know, it was a nice, fun little episode. I've been pretty busy lately with an actual job that I have, so I'm sorry I haven't uploaded recently. If you were wondering, that is why, because I've been busy. But yeah, so I thought I'd give you guys this really fun episode where we did something kind of silly. God, I don't know. My opinion, you should not spend money on mobile games, but I'm doing it because why not? As well as that, so let's come in here, collect this. But yeah, so if you guys have a great Halloween, maybe most of on Halloween. But yeah, if you guys have a great Halloween, if you don't celebrate Halloween, I just hope you have a fun day, honestly. But first, let's come in here and open one of these to get hopefully free world. No, we got some iron as well as just a ton of runes. And then you... Sure. Let's collect you. Put you in there. As well as that, we are really close to Bewilder Beast. We only have two more. And I wonder if the offer is still. I don't know if it goes away. But. Yeah, you must only be able to get it one time. But yeah. So let's start opening the packs. A nice screenshot. Let's see what we get. Okay, a costume. What's it going to be? As well as a ton of art. Worker Barf and Vouch. Increases chance of best journey award. Yeah, put. Oh, I need to speed up. No, I'm fine. Alright, let's see what we get on the next one. Good, another costume. Mummy Stormfly. Now, I already have Sentry Stormfly, but Mummy Stormfly is one of my. The ones I wanted a little bit more on there. Come on, one more costume. No. Well, at least I didn't get Chillblade, because Chillblade was also in there, and he was the 29-day reward for the daily reward, so I had him. So, yeah, let's see. Is it still in the shop? No. But it was either Chillblade, him, or some things. I was really hoping I could get Deathscale Hookfang. I don't know if he's... No, he's not, but... Deathscale Hookfang was there. I wanted Stormfly Mummy, Deathscale Hookfang, and Phantom Milug, because now I kind of just gotta grind this out. Or, wait, what does he do? I cannot see, but I might just straight up buy him, because I really don't want to go through the trouble. So I might just buy him. Maybe. Probably not, but maybe. We have so much now. Can we... train anyone in here now? What do we need a train? So you guys all need train, but who needed like max titan? Yeah, I'm to the point where you need to get like. You can be fed. You can be fed. I'm getting to the point where you need to like do a lot just to get a little bit. Oh yeah, you need it, so let's send you out. And I think this guy can do it too. No. But yeah, so we got Moskart. You know what? Let's go put his buddy Chillblade by him as well. Where is Chillblade? Boom. We can put those sort of kind of spooky dragons, I guess, over here. So what other spooky dragons do we have in the hangar? Okay. We got Stormfly Mummy and we got Worker Barf and Belch. Worker Barf and Belch is definitely good because I don't have a Barf and Belch costume. And it just increases chance of best reward, which is nice. Stormfly and Stormfly Mummy, well, I already have. Isn't Lurchador good? Yeah, somewhat. So he can go down there too as like a Halloween customer, I guess. But, yeah. Honestly, I would have preferred a Hookfang costume since I'm going to get Phantom Meatlug from the collection. I got a costume for Barf and Belch. I got a costume for Stormfly, so I really want Death Scale Hookfang. But Mummy Stormfly still looks super cool. The gathering time is kind of useless, but decreases journey time. I'll definitely put it on for Halloween. But yeah, as well as Phantom Meatlug, and I'll have to put Worker Barf and Belch on. As well as that, shall we sacrifice someone? Or sorry, not sacrifice. Ascend. No, I don't think we have anyone to send. What is Toothless? Okay, Toothless is trained. You know what? Let's just speed him up. We got the Dreadfall costume for him. So we have Dreadfall costume for him, Dreadfall costume for Toothless, Stormfly, and you know what? I know you guys might yell at me. This is a big waste, but we're just gonna complete for 3,000, yeah. You know what, honestly, I wasn't gonna do it, and decreasing journey time is probably the best. So now we have Phantom Meatlug, Mummy Stormfly, and Dreadfall Toothless. So now we have Halloween costumes for them. And eventually, is there a Halloween costume for Barf and Belch? Let me know if you guys have any, but then I know Death Scale Hookfang. And we'll get Death Scale Hookfang eventually. At some point. What do we need? Okay, so we just need that. So I'm probably gonna have to complete for everyone collection, so what do we still need? We need these. Or not. Yeah, that works too. Wait, no, I got an even better idea. So cause you're only 56 minutes, then we can just speed you up. Can you fully feed? Oh no, we need just a little bit more. Okay. I'm gonna just, so I probably took that out of the video, but yeah, so let's just get our pack. Come on, give us at least one fish guard. Okay, we're good. I have spent a lot of runes in this video though, so you guys enjoy this, make sure to like and subscribe because I have spent a ton of runes. But yeah, so if you guys enjoyed, again, make sure to like and subscribe. Have a very happy Halloween or whatever you celebrate, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.